And then another.
Peter, what the hell are you doing? You're supposed to be with Lois.
Oh, crap. Death!
No. You know what? I'm not doing it again. Screw this. No more mulligans. You're on your own.
God damn it, Brian. What the hell am I going to do now? I haven't screwed up this bad since I bought Joe Piscopo that barbell set.
All right, Joe. Now, don't get carried away with this.
Don't worry, Peter. I'll only work out during my downtime.
Oh, look who it is. Only 14 hours late. If you don't want to spend time with me, Peter, that's fine, but at least don't make me wait up all night for you.
Lois, I'm so sorry. I promise I'll make it up to you tonight. We can watch any stupid movie you want.
Sorry, I've already got plans.
What do you mean, plans?
I'm going to the country club dance with Glenn. I wanted to surprise you with the invitation last night, but you never showed up. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get ready.
Peter, the country club dance is where Lois said she fell in love with Quagmire. If they kiss at that dance, you're finished.
You're right, Brian. We gotta stop him.
And I think I know how.
Peter! Oh, God, sorry. You're right. Let's